It was the million-dollar question heading into Raptors free agency. What would Masai Ujiri do? Leave or stay? That long-awaited question finally got answered today as everybody was getting nervous, looking around and seeing what was happening. Kyle Lowry leaving, Raptors not making any moves. But the Raptors and its fan base received the best possible news they could have today as Masai Ujiri is staying. He has re-signed with the Toronto Raptors. It was made official, and it was Woj who tweeted it out saying, ESPN sources, Masai Ujiri, architect of the 2019 champions, has agreed to a significant new deal to become vice chairman, president of the Toronto Raptors. Ujiri continues as both Raptors top basketball / business executive and a global philanthropist through his Giants of Africa. Masai Ujiri is back. And I'll be honest, I had my doubts, just like everybody else. I mean, the time was ticking and everything was kind of falling apart around the Raptors in terms of, you know, the growth leaving, them not making any moves, and everybody questioning what was going to happen with Masai Ujiri. Would another team come in and steal him away from the Raptors? I mean, I speculated this in videos before. But at the end of the day, Masai Ujiri shows his loyalty and love towards the Toronto Raptors. My instant reaction to all this is the Raptors are going to be in good hands and the Raptors are still going to be in a good position to win. We know Masai Ujiri. He is not afraid of making big moves. He had the balls to do what he did of trading DeMar DeRozan for Kawhi Leonard, which obviously helped the Raptors win the 2019 championship. So as long as Masai Ujiri is in charge, expect the Raptors to remain competitive. Expect the Raptors to remain in the thick of things because we know this dude loves to win and he will do whatever it takes to do so. I mean, look at his track record. Look what he's done. You got to be excited about having Masai Ujiri come back to the Toronto Raptors. He went on to say, on the court, our goal is clear. Win. Bring another championship to Toronto. We are united in the mission and nothing else will do. We will bring young talent to the city and continue to build with our unbelievable players. I've said it before and I'm saying it again. We will win in Toronto. Those are awesome words from Masai Ujiri. We know he backs it up. We know it's not fluff because he did it before. So what makes you think he can't do it again? I'm happy. The Raptors, you can call them losers of the free agency. Bringing back Ujiri to me makes them one of the winners because this is a guy who transformed Raptors basketball. And for as many, you know, people out there saying, well, Luka, he hasn't made any moves. Trust in Masai. Trust in Masai. He will always make the right decision. He will always do what's best for this organization. And the fact now that he will be in the next chapter of this post-Kyle Lowry era, this is just reassuring that the Raptors are in good hands. And there's a reason to be optimistic about Raptors basketball moving forward. Listen, we know the East is tough. I did a video the other day saying the Raptors are going to be fighting for their lives just for a playoff spot. But that being said, Masai Ujiri knows how tough it is to win, and he knows sometimes you got to make unpopular, dicey decisions, and I love this guy for that. I love that he's able to do what's best for the team, does not listen to anybody, and he is just focused on one goal, and that goal is winning, which is the number one goal in sports. It's not about pleasing people, it's about winning, and Masai Ujiri is all about that. I honestly thought there was a good chance Masai was going to leave just with everything that was going on, but the fact that he re-signs, it's a sign of better days to come for the Raptors, I think. So I was happy when I saw that initial news broke, and Masai, Toronto loves you, Canada loves you, and obviously it's mutual, so this is huge, guys. This is a big deal. It's a very, very big deal. I mean, Masai Ujiri was a hot commodity. A lot of people wanted this guy. And he probably got a lot of money thrown at him. So the fact that he can stay with the franchise that he helped transform, maybe this guy has a deal up his sleeve. Who knows? Maybe Masai's going to drop a big trade in the coming days. Who knows? But I'm just happy he's staying, guys. So what's your reaction to this? Let me know. Leave your comment down below. Drop a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Ring the bell. Did not expect to do a video today, but I had to after hearing the news that Masai Ujiri has re-signed with the Toronto Raptors. He's staying. That's something we have not gotten the last couple of years. I mean, Kawhi did not stay. Kyle Lowry did not stay. Masai stays. Build a statue of Masai Ujiri. Because this dude, he knows what's good. Anyways, guys, I'm going to probably have another video tomorrow once the finalized deal is done between the Raptors and the Heat. We kind of have an idea of who's coming back in that deal, but it should be finalized tomorrow. So once the details are officially out, I will have a video on that, speculating what the Raptors are getting in return. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Keep it locked and loaded. Go and follow me on social media if you aren't already. Consider becoming a channel member today by hitting that join button. Shout out to all the channel members and the superstar channel members. Their names are on the screen. And you know what? I'm in a good mood, so I'm going to actually shout them all out. Jeff McKay, Jeremy Finbo, R. Danzinger, Mohi, David McKinnon, All Time Low, Aiden, Michael Joseph, Ben S., Sean Webb, Excellence in Recycling, Asia Roberson, Heat Check with Vic, and Jessica Ananobi. Thank you to my channel members for helping support this channel on a monthly basis. That's it for me, everyone. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you all again in the next video. Until next time, be great and stay blessed. Peace out.